Hello, people. So this book is called What Would You Do to Save the World by Ira Trivedi, Confessions of a Could Have Been Beauty Queen. Now, I remember reading this book when it first came out, like more than a decade ago. But the most beautiful thing about this book is it gives you a complete insider's version of how it is to take part in a beauty pageant. Like, as in, they are so strict with the kind of food those skinny little contestants eat, the kind of regime they are to follow. So it's a very enlightening book, and it's been written with humor, so it's quite entertaining. So try and pick it up, people. This is very much available on Amazon. It's called What Would You Do to Save the World by Ira Trivedi. And there are some books that are very, like, they don't intend to be informative, but they are informative. So this is one of those books, and it's informative and entertaining. That's quite a combination. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.